Well, for a start, he's a sumo.
Tell us about your sumo.
Well, I got the only log that was leaning over, and I had no idea what to carve out of it until I thought of that. And so he kind of came from the log, you could say. It's what the log wanted to be, so you know, I could have done a Buddha. Trouble with Buddha is he's one of the most carved objects on the planet, along with Jesus, you know, so it's not really, you know, when you're doing a show like this, you try and think of something out of the box, something different, something unique, you know. And as far as I know, nobody's done a sumo wrestler before, because none of the people here have ever seen one.